Everybody, it's Fred Fox here, Terry Fox's older brother. Hey, just wanted to send a big shout out and thank you to all the schools across Canada who hosted a Terry Fox Run event for 2021. You know, no matter what type of event you had, you know, it's so important that you were able to do that this year. Thank you to the staff at your school, the students, the parents for making that commitment. We totally understand that, you know, there's still some challenges this year, and but it's just like, you know, Terry Foxers across Canada. We you know, they're always meeting the challenge and doing what they can to keep Terry's dream alive. And we're so appreciative for what you do. So no matter what your event, what it looked like, it still supports cancer research, and that's amazing. Yeah, and that's exactly what's so important, is helping other people. And you know, doing what we can to move forward the funding of cancer research, and that's exactly what you've done in hosting your Terry Fox event this year. So thank you so very much for doing that. You know, normally every year I get the chance to travel across Canada in the spring and the fall. I haven't been able to do that, obviously, for the last 2 years because of the pandemic, and I'm so touched by the students across Canada and the 9,000 schools that we have. So inspiring, so enthusiastic in doing what they can in keeping Terry's dream alive. It's amazing. Obviously, none of the students in schools across Canada were born 41 years ago when Terry was running his Marathon of Hope, but they're so inspired to do what they can to keep Terry's dream alive. And it's amazing, and it's one of those things that I can't, you know, I can't wait till I'm able to get back out there and visit schools in person once again. So on behalf of our family and the Terry Fox Foundation, thank you so very much for what your school has done in 2021 in your Terry Fox Run, your Terry Fox event, in funding and doing some fundraising for cancer research and keeping Terry's dream alive. It's so very much appreciated and supports so many people, whether a cancer survivor or, you know, somebody who's working in a lab somewhere across Canada. Thank you so very much. Bye-bye.